Touchdown confirmed. Perseverance safely on the surface of Mars.
Hemos llegado. Perseverance llegó.
I'm so proud of you guys. I watched it with bated breath like millions of other people around the world.
That's the rover. That is the rover, and I'm here with it right now.
It's a legacy of ambition and bravery, and one of equity, kindness, generosity, mentorship, and belief in our nation's future and in the future of mankind.
You are inspiring us, and you are reminding us of what is possible when we dream big and when we think big.
Through the Artemis program, the United States government will work with industry and international partners to send astronauts to the surface of the moon.
NASA has chosen SpaceX to return us to the moon.
Altimeter data confirmed that Ingenuity has performed its first flight of a powered aircraft to another planet.
Get to the chopper!
Sean, we have you loud and clear. Welcome to the International Space Station.
This is really, really spectacular.
And liftoff.
Endeavour launches once again. Four astronauts from three countries on Crew-2, now making their way to the one and only International Space Station.
I had a group of folks in my office not too long ago, and I have in a shelf in my Oval Office a moon rock. And they walked over and said, "This is actually a moon rock from the moon?" And I jokingly said, "You ain't seen nothing yet. Wait till you see what comes home from Mars."